With sports.
Welcome on in. It's time for sports. The climb continues for the SeaWolves, who look to take the series win in this afternoon's rubber match against Altoona. Former Mets and Blue Jays catcher Josh Tolley in his first game back since 2016, playing with the SeaWolves for the first time and batting eighth today. First inning, no score. Bo Burrows on the hill for Erie. Altoona's Logan Hill takes him back for a solo home run to left curve. Lead it 1-0. Same inning, next man up, left fielder Jordan George takes it to right for the solo shot and puts Erie in a two-run hole, but the SeaWolves wouldn't be able to overcome the early woes. To the fifth, Wolves trail by a run. Ball four walks Sergio Alcantara with the bases loaded. Tolley walks home to tie it at two. Next batter's Daz Cameron. Say goodbye, say goodnight. His second double-A home run, and what a week for Daz Cameron. He blasts the grand slam to make it 6-2 Howlers. Then in the seventh, another big play for Erie. Harry Castro lines one to right field for the bases clearing double to open it up at 9-2. Curb would add a two-run shot late, but John Schreiber closes it out. Bo Burrows goes six complete, four hits, two runs, and a career-high 11 strikeouts in the win. 9-4, your final. Good day at the office for Burrows and Cameron.
That felt good, I'm not going to lie. Hitting that granny, it was nice. It was nice to get to see the team get going and get us going, and just happy. I was happy in the moment, man.
Two solo home runs is going to beat you, so after that, I just kind of try to settle down and just do my thing.
So a new career high for Bo Burrows with strikeouts 11 in the win. Daz Cameron, the grand slam. The SeaWolves win it 9-4. They start a four-game road trek at Reading tomorrow at 7:05. To the majors.